Hello, my name is Barbara DeWitt. I'm a National Wildlife Federation steward with the Broward County Audubon Society. Hummingbirds protect themselves by flying backwards when something's coming at them, or flying just one side, the other side, up or down, or flying very quickly away. They're almost like a feather when they fly. Some of them are so lightweight. They also, with the colors, the males are brightly colored, but when they sit, they blend right in. They're very still, and the females are duller colored in most species, sexually dimorphic. So when they sit on their eggs, they're camouflaged in the area in the tree where they sit, and they make the small nests that are brown or beigey, so they fit right in, and they're very camouflaged. Also, the hummingbirds will dive if they think a predator such as a cat or a mouse or anything coming into their nesting area. They'll dive at it repeatedly, and their wings make the humming noise, so that frightens some of the predators away. And they will do that with humans, too. If you get near their nest and they don't know that it's a nest, they'll dive at you to get you distracted, and maybe they'll be fluttering in another place so that you look at them over there and are distracted from where they have their nest and their eggs or their nestlings in it.